move you around, so stand in the place where you live. Now think about direction, wonder why you haven't now. Stand in the place where you work. Think about the place where you live, wonder why you haven't before. Your feet are going to be on the ground. Your head is there, so I can kick it off. Trees, well, the trees would be falling. Listen to reason, season is calling. Yeah! Think about direction, wonder why you haven't now. Stand in the place where you work. Well, think about the place where you live, wonder why you haven't before.
Yes.
If wishes were trees, trees would be falling. Listen to reason, reason is calling. Your feet are going to be on the ground. Your head is there to move you around. So stand in the place where you were, fucker. Direction, wonder why you haven't now. Stand in the place where you live. Think about the place where you live, wonder why you haven't. Stand in the place where you live. Now think about direction, wonder why you haven't now. Stand in the place where you were. Wonder why you haven't before. In the place where you are. Stand in the place where you are.
Yes.
Feet are going to be on the ground. Your head is there to move you around. So stay.
That is what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
That's right. And thanks again to KenTamplinVocalAcademy.com.
Right.
For just $6,000.
Right.
You will get access to Ken's easy sing method.
Yes.
And of course, this is a 30-minute YouTube video that he's got passworded off.
Yes.
Right.
And for your $6,000, he will give you the password.
Yeah? Right.
Actually, just thinking about it right now.
Yes.
I could just give it out to all our listeners free.
Right.
You know. Just hang on a sec here. I'm just going to check and see now. Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy. All right. There it is. Yep. All right. Access Ken's Easy Sing. There we go.
Right.
Hold on. Now, I got to get my email with the password in.
Yes.
Right.
Make sure that it's still... still working, you know. There we go. All right. Copy and paste.
Yes.
There we go.
Right.
All right. And enter. Ah, look at that. It works. All right. There you right. go. So there you go, listeners. Don't say we don't give you nothing.
Yes.
All right. The password is a capital P.
Yes.
Lowercase UX, uppercase YYV, lowercase Z.
Yes.
And uppercase R. 44219.
Right.
All right. So just put that in.
Yes.
No, not you.
Yeah.
Right. No, not. Come on, Bill, let's be real. You don't need singing lessons, right? You know? So, yeah.
No.
No. But all you other folks out there that sound like I used to, you know.
Right.
Get over there, use that passcode, and I'm sure Ken will sue me in the morning.
Right.
There you go. So there it is. So hey, you know, there you go.
Yes.
The show is giving back.
Yes. Right?
I just gave you all $6,000 each just for,
right,
just for coming in.
Yeah. You being Catholic, you realize that you can have birth control. You realize that?
Well, I don't know about that.
Yes.
But being Catholic, I certainly know about scamming people.
Right.
You know. I really, I do know about that.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. That offerings plate was brilliant. You know.
Right.
Just pure brilliance.
Yeah. It's bullshit.
I know.
Right.
We're kidding, Hawkbox.
Yes.
Yeah, we don't actually believe the shit we say.
Right.
You know. Well, moving on tonight, we don't have, of course, traffic because Brock Favors is dead.
Yes.
And the helicopter is trash.
Yes.
But I do have some news on that front.
Yes.
We are looking at two possible replacements, and one of them actually has helicopter flight time.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. So, and actually, oddly enough.
Yes.
It's, of course, the Canadian Frankie McDonald, right?
Yes.
And then Yelena Garcia, the Mexican. Yeah.
Right.
Well, turns out she can fly a helicopter.
Right.
All right. So I heard the boss man today in the office.
Yes.
And he was talking to somebody. I don't know, probably his wife or something.
Right.
But he was talking about them and figuring out which one he's going to pick.
Yes.
And, you know, Garcia's got, you know, she can fly a helicopter.
Yes.
So he doesn't have to pay for a helicopter pilot.
Yes.
Right.
And she's hot, so,
right,
you know. Poor Frankie, all he's got going for him is you know, accurate weather predictions, you know.
Right.
Who the hell wants that, right?
No, not at all.
No. No, so it looks like Yelena Garcia will be our new traffic,
yes,
girl. Yeah.
Yes.
So. Right.
Yeah. So, I don't know, you know, I don't have the official word.
Yes.
You know, I'm just guessing, yes, here, you know, just kind of daydreaming, I guess, really.
Right.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, it is good. It is good because it keeps you young. I can actually feel a tingling in my pants. Yeah.
Right.
That's right. So, yeah, so we don't actually have her yet, though.
Yes.
Or at least I don't know about it. But we can go over to the WSPN Weather Center because, wait, I thought Yelena was weather.
Yes.
Okay, well, that might be a problem, but yeah, whatever. She can learn traffic, right?
Right.
Yeah, give her like 2 weeks of you know, training, you know.
Yes.
She'll get it, right? You know, I don't know. I know some of our listeners.
Yes.
I know Mark, Plano Mark.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right.
I know he somehow went from the U.S. Marine Corps.
Yes.
To meteorology.
Right.
Right. So he would be great help.
Yes.
Because, you know, he's got that whole weather thing.
Yes.
Right.
Right.
But we're not missing a weather guy. We're down a traffic reporter.
Yes.
So, yeah, I don't know. I think Yelena would be good.
Yes.
You know, she does fly the helicopter.
Yes.
Right? So
yes.
That's the big important thing. And then the particular helicopter that they always get is like the Bell Jet Ranger, the 500 or whatever it is, right?
Right.
And it's got those windows down by the foot pedals.
Yes.
So if we're out on the pad when they take off, we can actually look up her skirt.
Right.
Right? And the guys down at the Mexico TV station,
yes,
they, of course, have sent me pictures. She doesn't wear panties. So.
Right.
So I don't know. Things are looking up.
Yeah. Right.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right. So
sex is only the tip of the iceberg.
Yeah, I know. The rest is weather and traffic.
Yeah. Right.
So, yeah. So we don't have her, but we do have Dick Gently at the WSPN Weather Center.
Yes.
So he can give us an outlook of the entire week last week.
Right.
Let's go, Dick.
We had beautiful weather here for this weekend, mostly sunny skies and highs in the upper 80s. Overnight tonight, partly cloudy, mild, with those temperatures dropping down into the mid-70s. Now, we've got some big changes here for the upcoming work week. Starting tomorrow, we're going to have a volcanic eruption right near Charlottesville, and it's going to make things rather toasty across the area. We're going to see lava spill out into central Virginia and make temperatures in Richmond at 350 degrees, Fredericksburg at 345. Charlottesville, the hot spot, at 400, not as hot off towards the tidewater. A little bit more comfortable with highs near 100 degrees. The reason why, we're going to have tidal waves moving in ahead of this, a global superstorm developing off towards the Atlantic Ocean. This thing is headed our way, but the key to the forecast, right before this thing makes landfall, it is going to be deflected by Godzilla. Now, a lot can change between now and then. We're looking at the latest data. We'll continue to bring you the very latest. I do want to encourage you, though, that if you ever do see a sleeping coyote, do not wake it. Bad idea. Okay, here's the forecast. Volcano 350 there for Monday. Global superstorm on Tuesday. We could see maybe about 200 inches of rainfall, wind gusts up to 1,000 miles an hour.
Yes.
Godzilla Wednesday.
Right.
I'll be honest, I have no idea what's going to happen on that day. After that, though, how about this to finish off the work week? Low humidity, lots of sunshine, with highs in the upper 80s heading into next weekend.
Oh, perfect. Thank you, Dick. All right. And of course,
yes,
as always,
yes,
he was bang on. It was a perfect weekend on the weekend.
Right.
Yeah. And wow. Look at that.
Right.
Yeah, no, that's awesome.
You know why, Chris? Because you're such a control freak, you don't want anyone to tell you what to do.
Oh, I also don't want anyone to tell me what the weather wasn't like, right?
Right.
You know, it's always good to tell me what the weather was like. That way I know. Well, no, I guess I remember.
Yes.
Right. I
mean, are you as lost as I am, Louis? Yeah?
Right.
It's about fucking time. Move on.
All right, sir. Okay. All right. Well, moving on tonight, of course. What else we got here? Right. Okay. You want to do that now? We can do that now. It's up to you. Well, no, I'm the control freak, so, you know.
Right.
Right. Sounds good. Okay.
Right.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, good. Yeah. Oh, he's doing good, you know. He's, yeah. You know, I think Biff screws with me sometimes.
Yes.
Because, you know, he's got it set up, of course, that I hear him in my headphones.
Yes.
And then I hear all of you, and then I hear myself, right?
Yes.
He tells me that the intercom through the mixer can only go to one of the headphone sets.
Yes.
I think he's lying.
Right.
In fact, not only do I think he's lying,
yes,
but I think that with a little flip of a switch in there, he would just have a hot mic.
Yes.
See, now that's something we should do. I think one of these days we should do a show, not tell him, just have his mic live the whole time. Okay?
Right.
But you guys have got to play dumb.
Yes.
Like, you got to pretend that you can't hear him.
Right.
Can you do that, Bill?
Yes.
Yeah.